This the kind of beat that go.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Joey, and I've got an awesome video coming out for you guys today. We're going to be looking at machine gunners plus snipers and see what that can do to tear up a group of zombies in Berlin. So we're going to head over to Berlin, see where we stand right now. We're about place 56. I attacked one time just to get a feel for the map. I know it's been a while since I played it, so I thought I'd give it a run, kind of check out the leaderboards as well. We got a lot of Zombots up top, repping the Zombot skill. I love it. But if we go down a little bit, you know, chilling out, got about 72 people in here. Got Commander Alex at 67. Great YouTuber over there if you guys haven't seen his videos before. He's good stuff. But that's pretty much what we got going on here. We're sitting about, like I said, we are sitting at plus 56. Not too bad, but we can do better, I bet. So we're just going to take the time to attack. And as you can see, we're going to be using machine guns and snipers. But right here, you can see that the zombies are really winning this war right here. You got a ton of purple in that bar there. Just a little bit of blue. We're going to try to add a little bit more blue on that bar right there. Try to represent the survivors well. But let's defend it and bring together our troops. So what we're going to be bringing along here is, let's reset this. We're going to have machine gunners and snipers. So wherever we got snipers and machine gunners, they're coming along. Got a buzzsaw there. Got some snipers there. That's going to fill it up. And let's borrow one more machine gunner. Let's accept that. And let's defend. Let's see what we can do with this. I mean, the first time I attacked, it just tore it up. These guys just... the zombies couldn't even get close to the hospital. It was amazing. So, what we have here, two hospitals pretty close. Got an awesome walled-off space right here. It's perfect for what we are going to be doing here. So, what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to put two machine gunners right there. And then we're going to fill in a dead shot on each of those spots right there. And let's just put in a couple snipers here. And we're just going to have them fill in the rest of these spots right here. So, those spots are completely filled up. I'm going to move these guys over to this corner right here. Try to get them in a little back corner, a little cubby, little space there. Get them all tight together so that way if the stuntman does manage to get it over, these snipers will have a split second to try to take them out before they pretty much cheat as wipes them all out. But so that's set up over there, and we have to defend from one more spot here. So what we're going to be doing is let's move this spot. Let's put it right over here. And let's put a sniper, two snipers here with a... sharpshooter, of course. And let's just fill in the rest of the guys right on over here. Perfect. All right, so let's start these waves and let's speed it up a little bit and let's see how we do. Actually, no, let's slow it down for the first little bit. Now we're going to check out this first area right here in the beginning because this is a pretty interesting little area. Snipers definitely quickly get on that daredevil. He's not even able to get close to getting over that wall. And we're just tearing it up right now. See, look at that. Snipers handling those dead shots. What am I saying? Daredevils. Quite handily. It's very good. So let's speed it up now. Get a little bit more people coming. Looks like we're handling this very well. No problems at all. These snipers are practically handling it alone without the machine gunner's help at all. So over here, this is where it gets a little bit more interesting. We got double machine gunner going over here with a sharpshooter, and they are just dominating. They are just doing a great job over here, taking out those foremen really quickly and just keeping those drones at bay. No problem at all. That's the fun of using machine guns and snipers. We just have total lockdown D here. This is an amazing combo if you got to level up enough. This is an expert on Berlin, and they are clearly just not letting anybody through. So if you are attacking Berlin, I definitely consider bringing along a couple snipers or a couple machine gunners. So here we go. This is where it's getting a little bit tough, getting a little tricky. So we need to take out that spitter because he is taking out people very easily. I don't know what this machine gunner is doing over here, to be honest. I don't know what he's doing. He's just chilling out. We're not really looking at anything. I'm going to throw these guys to the middle so he's got a clear view of all those drones. We can take them out really quick. Everything's cleared up over there, so he's got to take out the remainder drones. Right over here, come on, machine gunner, do something. Machine gunner doesn't feel like doing anything. Snipers are going to have to finish him off. Let's stim them up. Send them over to the middle here. Nice and good. Boom, finish them off. Great targets for the snipers. You know, it's just easy. Target training, you know. Alright, let's do another one. See if we got a different map going here. See how we can kind of strategize a little bit differently when with our placement. So let's attack here. Let's defend. And let's see if we can borrow a machine gunner here. Perfect. Let's accept and defend. Okay. Gotta get rid of some units again. I just got too many going right now. Alright, so... let's get some, put some of these guys over, where can I put them, scattershot, here we go, put some guys over here, but just enough before I'm not upgrading, so we don't upgrade them, because I'm trying to save some of my cans, Let's defend here. Let's borrow that machine gunner. Accept and attack. Here we go. Now we're off to the races. Ich bin ein Zombie Berlin. I love it. All right. What have we got here? All right. So we're going to have actually a pretty good time here. I'm going to put three Spec Ops chilling back here. And they're just going to do their thing. Snipe people. You know, the huge. And let's send these guys back a little bit. We're going to use two snipers plus a machine gunner. And we're just going to use this group over here. I think it's going to be pretty good because we're going to have Spec Ops in the back sniping a lot of those people that are trying to make their way up. We got one machine gunner and then two more snipers. And that should do a pretty good job. So we're just going to wait out. We'll see how it works. Over here, it's a different case. So this is actually a pretty interesting little setup we got right here. I'm actually going to send my guys back a little bit. We're going to need a lot of help. So I'm going to put three sharpshooters right on over here. We're going to move them up just a little bit so they're in sight of a couple things. There we go. And let's put a dead shot here and a dead shot there. Machine gunner here, machine gunner there. And let's just fill in the rest of these guys accordingly. Looks like we're going to have some extra machine gunners here. It's going to make things interesting. But these dead shots, they're going to have to do their job perfectly, just right to the T. And we just got to hope these guys don't go straight for that hospital over there. But I feel like they're going to be drawn to those survivors. So let's start the waves. And let's first off by starting, taking a look, see where these zombies want to go. See if they want to head over towards those survivors or the hospital. So they're clearly wanting to go over by the survivors, which is perfect. Wonderful for my plan. I love it. Let's slow this down and check out what's going on over here. See if my plan is working. So as you can see, these snipers are just taking care of these drones. No problem. Machine gunner just like, he's not even having to load up. He's just loaded up there. But these guys are just taken down, no problem, no worries whatsoever. As you can see, Deadshot's helping out wonderfully with taking out that foreman. Now, the Deadshots are mostly there for those Daredevils and the Spitters, which are going to, they're pretty much being handled, no problem at all. All right, this is the money round. This is what's going to count right here. We got tons of mutated zombies coming at us right now. This could be the make or break right here. So what I'm going to do, since it is going to be such an interesting little attack, I'm going to use my Molotov on that pad, just because I want to be able to take out all those mutated zombies over there. As you can see, a couple of Daredevils did make it into that left area over there, and we barely clutched it out. Sharpshooter saved the day. That's why I put them there, just so they could save the day, basically. Over here, looks like we didn't have any problems at all. We did good. So, that's three stars. Let's see where we stand on the leaderboards. Plus four for Berlin. I love it. We're just working on helping out the crew here. Berlin, where are we? Come on. Show up. Almost there. There it is. All right, so 36 plus, we're only getting 40 crates. I'm not liking that. I'm not liking that at all. We're going to need to get to about three, one more attack should do it. We'll be able to get into that money where we're going to get some coins, we're going to get some crates, and we're getting an uncommon pack, which is going to be awesome. So let's defend one more time just so we can get up to that little tier right there. Looks like we lost some people. And we can't even borrow a machine gunner. What up? All right, I guess we're going to have to bring along the commando. We're just going to have to make do. All right, last one. I'm just going to bring mercenary and snipers. Mercenary commando plus snipers galore. So we got a dead shot there. Definitely with the dead shot. I'm going to lead destructor. I don't want to make it too easy, you know. Let's make it a challenge, you know. Let's bring in a couple of level one snipers. Let's accept that and defend. Here we go. This is going to be a little bit more interesting because we're not bringing the high-level crew with us. But we do have the mercs and the commandos. They're going to tear it up. I love my mercenaries. They're awesome. All right. Well, this is actually a very interesting little loadout here. So, from what I'm seeing right here, we don't even have any. We don't have any. Well, that's interesting. Don't have any machine gunners whatsoever. So, we're going to have to make do. So, what I'm going to actually do is we're going to have two big pads coming at us. So, I'm going to have both dead shots here. Chilling in the back, and I'm gonna have about, yeah, I'm gonna have three, let's put four mercenaries. My mercenaries are level 20, they have tons of firepower, tons of everything, they're just awesome. So I'm feeling they should be pretty good there, but I have the dead shots over there as well to take out some of those mutated zombies, so we should be pretty good. When it comes to over these other pads, let's see, what are we gonna wanna do here? So this is actually gonna be a little bit more close quarters here. I'm not a personal fan of this. Not really a big fan at all, to be honest. But what we're going to be doing here, I'm going to move these guys over here. And we're going to load it up with snipers here. All right, loaded up with snipers there. All three commandos are going to go right here. Now, I don't know how this is going to work. but I'm going to give it my best shot. Then we're going to have three spec ops here. They're going to be chilling out over here in this corner, hopefully doing some damage to these guys over there. This is going to be interesting because I've got a pretty solid setup. I've got a bunch of snipers there just for support. I have my mercs to help defend the hospital. I got two dead shots to take out mutated zombies. Three spec ops over there to help snipe, help out, and support those commandos. And the commandos are just going to be there hoping and praying that they can survive this. So let's start these waves off and let's get to it. All right, first couple guys off. Snipers just wrecking. Got a solid group of sharpshooters right there. Just taking out all the zombies. Not even getting a chance to get by. Looks like that daredevil is just taken out really quickly. Got to take out a couple more of these daredevils. Stem up these guys right here. Stem up these dead shots. Get a little bit more firepower. They're only level 5, so we can't guarantee too much. But they haven't gotten to the mercs yet. The mercs are our primary defense right here. Because they're going to be able to do tons of damage. They should be able to handle the drones very well. Hopefully they won't get too close to the hospital. But I'm feeling pretty good. We got a flare and a stim just in case. I'm actually going to stim my sharpshooters right here. Looks like they're getting pretty close here. And they're probably going to get taken out by these zombies eventually. I wouldn't be surprised, to be honest. But hey, they're just there kind of just to do as much possible they can. All right. So these commandos are actually doing very well. Let's move. Uh-oh. All right. Look at that. Spec Ops saved the day right there while I was moving my commandos. I want to move them in a little bit better position so they have a better view of that pad. That way they'll be able to take them out just that much easier. All right. Looks like we're going to need to replenish a little bit. All right. They're just there just to cause problems a little bit. All right. Here we go. So this is when our mercenary is going to come in handy. So let's stim. All right. We're not going to stim just yet. Okay. So I'm actually going to end up stimming a couple of these pads because we're going to need to avoid these guys getting a little bit too close because they're getting a little bit too close for comfort. All right, they're getting close here. Let's stim up this area right here. We're going to stim up this, take out that mutated zombie, the spitter. Handled him quite nicely. Hopefully we can catch that. Ah, we can't. So I'm going to flare everybody, guys, all these guys right to the middle here. Get a little bit more condensed and whatnot. Come on, take out that daredevil for me. All right, we're doing good. Commander's over there locking down that pad. We should be good finally. Finishing off that area over there. Now these mercenaries are going to have to clutch this out with these last couple groups of drones here. Looks like we're on our final push. These commandos just wrecked it over there. They teared it up. That was awesome. But it looks like we just got to take out this last group of drones. It's going to come down to these mercenaries and a couple dead shots. So we have 52 seconds. I think we should be good. Let's speed it up a little bit. And slow it down. Alright. Almost there. Four more. Boom. Boom. And dropped. I love it. That's 3 stars. Finished it off with a pretty interesting loadout. I had fun with that one. That was actually a pretty good loadout. I liked it. All right, let's see where we stand in Berlin right now. There it is. Let's go. We made it. We made it into the group. Barely, just barely made it to the top 35. We're sitting about 34 right now. We're going to be getting some crates and some coins in about 2 hours, about 3 hours right now. So we're looking good, guys. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Thanks for watching, guys.